small put it further. Önce önündeki tekrar kumuz olarak. Hem de üstteki önündeki tekrar kumuz olarak.
Öyle.
Alışırsın sen de bunu. Güzel misin? Kumuz olarak hem de yönelik. How many meters?
Distance
250.
Keep the limit.
Twenty-five already?
Uh-huh.
And these were two billies and five or six females?
Yeah.
Not a care in the world. Beautiful, gorgeous country. Beautiful animals. But just not big enough.
Yeah.
I did a great job spotting them.
Az önce bir tike gördük, iki veya üç taneydi sisin içinde. Şimdi onlar arkadan yaklaşmaya çalışıyorlar. Karşıdalar. Bilemiyoruz tabii bulup bulamayacaklarını ama deneme aşamasındalar. Yani her an her şey olabilir.
Evet, avcılar geldi. Rob, tell us the story.
We just went for a good walk. We spotted some ibex up on top of that mountain. And we hiked up over the back. And we got to where we saw the tracks going back on the other side of the mountain. And then all of a sudden, they came boiling out of there, running as fast as they could, and never stopped. We just watched.
Is it small ibex or?
They were big ibex.
Yeah, really?
Beautiful ibex.
Yeah.
Yes. One of them could have gone home with me.
Evet, Uğur. Av devam ediyoruz. Hadi bakalım, rastgele. Good luck again.
Thank you. I can't wait.
Yeah, Rob. What happened?
We just drove around to the other side of the mountain
to
over another pass so we could control back up this way. And we spotted a band of ibex bedded down on the other side of the skyline. So now we're going to take this vehicle and drive up and then walk up and across and shoot down the other side. Well, you are going to go, Recep is going to take another vehicle and go up this road and go all the way around the other side of the mountain and control with the radio and the spotting scope to watch.
Arkaya. Arkaya doğru dönüyorlar. Ben buradan hareket halindeler görüyorum. Bak sola doğru gidiyorlar.
see this. Yes, yes. He's hit. I can't describe it. I'm so happy. So much hard work.
What's up?
That was a good shot. It was a good shot.
Konuştum konu.
So much work. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. In that truck, 3 miles that way, the guy spotted the ibex. And we drove all the way around the mountain. We hiked all the way up the mountain. Got to the top of the mountain and they were at 570 yards. And so we went across the mountain and then back across the mountain and then back across the mountain and then back across the mountain. While our friend here was coming up the other side of the mountain. And all of a sudden, 7 billies came over the skyline. It was the most impressive sight. I hope you got it on video. And Mustafa says, shoot number 3. And kapow.
Nice sight.
He came all the way off this cliff.
Yeah.
And there's a lot more cliff below. But we're going to figure out how to get him home. It is an unbelievable experience. I'm so, so happy.
Mahmut. İyi yaptın şunu yaktın be. Vallahi billahi işte avcı bu. Avcılık bu. Avın keyfi bu.
Kızgın ocak demiş abi. Kızgın ocak.
Bu arada sırtım yanıyor, önüm donuyor.
Uyulurum.
Şurada size gelenleri de çekeyim de. Yerlerde yukarıdalar.